The man, identified only as a poacher, fled after police attempted to stop his vehicle late on Monday night near Annaberg. After his car landed in a ditch, the man opened fire, shooting a police commando in the neck and a paramedic tending to him, killing them both. At a roadblock, the suspect reportedly took an officer hostage after shooting dead a second police officer.